preparare la sua minestra.
Grazie.
I saw una boyfriend came there too.
What do you mean by una boyfriend?
Now. In fact, he was there with another Niger girl. And guess what?
What?
He was asking her to pay for their shopping. Hello? Susie, are you still there? Abi, you don't faint. Susie, dreams can come true. Tell me, what is today's date?
October 10.
Today we go down in history as the day I decided to change my life.
Oh yeah? Who is that?
His name is Luca. He writes for the...
Mega News.
What did you graduate in?
I had a few exams to do before graduating in communications.
Ah, you didn't even finish.
Didn't you
hear that half bread is dangerous?
You are talking as if you graduated yourself.
What? Susie, who is this girl you brought here to insult me?
You could not take a meeting now. Who should be this one?
If you don't know me, go and ask who Oge is. I have my PhD in philosophy from the Pontifical University of Urbaniana. Before that, I have my OND and HND from Imotech, Aba.
You see our people?
Instead of her to finish her education, she ran down to Italy looking for money. Even the hustlers nowadays, they don't find it easy anymore here.
Oh, let's talk to Calabama here.
You brought in Calabama.
He go match at you.
Look, we go inside. Chief, open door, let's go. Look at
him. Just try him.
Me. That baby's mine already.
Try him.
Okay.
Allora si chiama Street TV. Sì, è televisione di quartiere. Che cosa serve per iniziare questa attività? Un po' di soldi. È un televisore, un PC, un trasmettitore e poche altre attrezzature. Diciamo che un investimento minimo, un po' di talento e magari un po' di fortuna si può guadagnare anche. Sì, certo. Con il programma giusto, più cresce l'audience, più crescono gli spot, la pubblicità, si fa tanti soldi.
Think it's about time I'm gonna give this shout out to all my niggas in the house. All the homies in the house. How you doing, Sams? Yeah! Yeah, but I got someone really gorgeous. Some special kind of sexy lady all the way from LA. You know where that is? In Lagos. All for you all tonight at Drum Nightclub, Susie Love!
Let's meet at the far end tomorrow at 5.
I'll close from work by 4:30, so give me 30 minutes to get there, okay?
Okay. See you tomorrow then.
Oh, alright, okay.
Ciao.
Ciao, ciao, ciao.
Che cosa voleva?
It's like she has some problem and needs my help.
Let's say her boyfriend help her, or doesn't she have a boyfriend?
What's troubling you, Viviana? She's a friend who needs help. Don't you have friends who need help sometimes?
Let's hope that their problem is not sentimental.
Now be a big girl, honey. You should trust me by now.
I was only pulling your legs, amore.
Oh, yeah?
I'm crazy for you.
Satellite dishes, a computer, and a mini transmitter.
A government license, an office, a qualified staff, video cameras, good enough programs. Do you want my advice? Just forget it.
To get all that from Oge, Luca,
you should be ready to surrender your small asshole.
You don't decrease, so. How can you be so vulgar?
Faba Oge. You don't even know Oge. The guy might not bother to use Vaseline. You don't know.
We can make more euro. Then chop more euro.
Oge, you too like euro.
Why not? The euro is stronger than the dollar, the naira, and all those yeye currency we have.
But it's weaker than the pound sterling, you
know. Hey, make you go London now. Make go kill you there.
If not so, she go call CB too.
You say one chopper.
Yes,
now. Look at me. I just, as long as I go first. Because if Chief go there before me, let me say now swim. This is what I believe that they swim inside. Listen, do you want something to drink? Lucas said there was something you wanted to ask me to do for you.
No, I would put it differently. I would say there's something I want you to do for yourself.
What would that be?
Joining us to run this TV project.
And who tells you that I give a fuck about TV stations?
I would think that owning one is better than being a DJ in an African club run by a phony Nigerian in Rome.
I would also think that you can't own a TV station after having worked as a house girl.
That's what dreams are made of. I didn't know that you were not ambitious. Don't run fast if you don't know the aim, 'cause hell is for those kind of men.